Thank you for choosing Pest Gal Exterminators. In this video, we will be explaining how to prepare for a bed bug heat treatment. In the course of a bed bug heat treatment, your home will reach temperatures up to and above 140 degrees Fahrenheit. Considering these high temperatures, there's a list of items that must be removed from your home. Cans of paint must be stored in your garage and must be removed from the area being treated. Wax products such as candles, crayons, lipsticks, deodorant, and other cosmetics need to be removed. Food items such as wine, liquors, carbonated beverages, cooking oil, peanut butter, and chocolate are all subject to high heat conditions. Batteries need to be removed from the treatment area, but please leave all remote controls and children's toys. Wood and plastic blinds are subject to warping and become out of shape during treatment. They need to be closed and placed on a counter, floor, or flat surface. Videotapes, vinyl records, and audio are subject to heat exposure. All living plants need to be removed from the area exposed to treatment. All pets need to be removed from the treatment area during this process. Acrylics and oil paintings could be subject to damage. Hanging picture frames could fall during treatment. It is best if these frames are removed and placed on a flat surface or counter. Musical instruments are subject to damage during prolonged exposure to extreme heat. Collectible items such as stamps or comic books should be removed. Fire extinguishers, oxygen tanks, aerosol cans, lighters, or any combustion items must be removed. The following preparation steps will develop better and proper airflow, resulting in a successful, highly effective treatment. Clutter is the number one reason why treatments are unsuccessful. All clutter in rooms, dressers, and closets need to decrease, preferably eliminated. Clothing piles should not be more than 3 inches deep. Any luggage recently used needs to be emptied out, placed in a standing position, and remain in the treatment area. Books need to remain in the treatment area, specifically those kept in the bedroom area. Thanks for watching our bed bug heat treatment preparation video.